Okay, so there's one more.
There's one more somewhere. I think I left it in the ice. I did not. Oh, it's this one, okay. Which we already have passage to. So that's the last Titan right here. So this basically should get us back to where. I think I did all these travels beforehand because I would not want to do them now. Okay, there's two things we need to do. One, since we're going by a rock, I'm pretty sure it's going to be just on that. Put Mewtwo up in there. So just climb up and we'll just make it to him. Oh, he just shot us up. Well, somewhere in the mines right there is a lurking steel titan. Oh my god, that thing is staggering huge, real long. Sound like a steelix. Or an onyx at least. Let's get to it though. Of course, this damn thing. So we're here now. That's it. It's a giant earthworm. Thank you. steel, so. Going through there. He the last one though, so I guess we should be straight after this as far as having to worry about. I don't think I'm gonna firm my head, but be feistier after eating those herbs. We're gonna need to do this together. Nope, I don't really care. I just wanna beat this thing and get the. Train the Earth one. Way to go, little buddy. You look at their face. Didn't expect that Titan to be such a cutie. The same. Salty, good for aching hands and feet, good for neural therapy, numbness, muscle weaknesses. There you go. Chocolate blocker full of cheer, final herb super sandwich. Bet you some secret of the Titan that created those damn things. Up higher now. I guess his marble stiff's turn then. Get our best. Play with your favorite balls such as you want, just like we used to. He's getting better. Use your best mind. I know, but me too. It's so sad they don't have voiceovers in this. Taking the right round eyes gained all his powers except the power of the battle. Trust. I'll listen to you. I don't have anything to do with it. That voice, Armin, are you there? I've been searching so long for a way to reach you because no one else can get into my lab but you. Excuse me? Please take Formula back to the lighthouse with you. Put the lab on Paco Path. I'll reach out once you arrive there. That's my dad. Always buried in his work, pursuing off his own reach, never at home with me. That was the first time I heard his voice in years, you know. And now what? The first thing I get is to be treated like some type of errand boy. He's seriously unbelievable. I'm guessing you and Maridon probably want to go, huh? Not gonna lie, I feel like my blood is boiling, but sure, I'll take you back to the lab. What else I can do? That was off Puckle Path at the lighthouse where you and me first met. Well, let's go before I change my mind. Oh, here we go, last minute conversation. Oh, shit. From right here, man. I know I'm like right here next to it, but I think this is a good spot for me to end it. So when I come back, we're gonna check this out and hopefully Pokemon will get Maridon and get all his abilities back.